Welcome first grade to the online class. Hi, I'm teacher Sara Alcaraz. Let's go into our daily routine. Ready? Let's start. Today is Tuesday, June 9, 2020. How is the weather today? It is partly cloudy, windy, cloudy, rainy, sunny, snowy, or stormy. What about the temperature? It's very hot, hot, warm, cool, cold, or freezing cold. Tell me about you. How do you feel today? Are you happy, sad, angry, bored, fear, worried, sick? You need one at home. Let's pay attention to the page 56 and let's listen and number the correct instrument that we have here. Pay close attention. If you hear the sound of the trumpet, you write the number one. Okay?
Guitar.
Number one.
One. Violin. Two.
Number two.
Trumpet. Three. Drums. Four.
Very good. Let's continue. In your notebook, do you want to make a drawing or look for a picture that shows that instrument that you want to play, okay? Or maybe your instrument favorite, that sound favorite, okay? Here it's mine. Let's continue. This activity is for Tuesday, June 9th, okay? Now, for Thursday, June 11th, 2020, let's go and look for the activities. Okay, we continue on page 57. It says, listen and match and say. You have to match the number with a line. Okay? Let's listen and check.
One.
What is it?
Two.
What is it?
Three.
What is it?
Four.
Great job. What is it? Okay, activity three. What's missing? Right. Here is a kid playing a guitar, right? And then you have to write here guitar. Now, this boy is playing a. What is missing? Drums. Very good. And write here, drums. That's it. This is the end of the class. Thanks. Any question, you can find me at WhatsApp. Remember, stay at home. Keep distance between people and wash your hands. See you in the next class. Goodbye, butterfly. See you later, alligator. See you soon, raccoon.